for Hollywood.
Good morning, Hollywood. And welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm LaRon Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting this program. Today we are honoring a young man who has literally had a spellbinding career. Today we honor Daniel Radcliffe in the motion picture category on the Walk of Fame with a 2,565th star.
I am so honored to be here on behalf of Dan, one of the few people I would put a suit on before noon to be here. I'm Ravenclaw, but I'm not going to hold that against Dan. I am a huge, huge fan of Dan's, and I think if he had just done the Harry Potter films, yes, he'd be an international star, it'd be huge. But Dan has made so many bold, innovative, creative choices since then. I feel like he should just get a star just for growing up in the industry and not being a jerk. I'm also honored to be a pal of yours and honored to tell everyone that you are indeed a good dude. You absolutely deserve this. This is a sweet location, by the way. You're right next to Michelle Pfeiffer and the Bee Gees, Matt Damon. The Bee Gees are a little before your time, but they were rocking. But I just want to say that this is a tremendous honor to be here to speak on your behalf. And also, I christen this as millions of people drag their international feet across the gold tips of your shining bright star, Daniel Radcliffe. Thank you so much for having me here, and congratulations.
Yes, of course. This is such an honor, I have to say. I had to write some notes down because I didn't want to forget anything. Couldn't be more honored to be here. Congratulations on getting a star. Not only now do you have an incredible body of stage and screen work, but you got the coolest thing ever on your resume. You are now officially part of a Kinks song. So, congrats. Look it up. You'll know what I'm talking about. Congratulations, Dan.
And so, by way of final introduction, let me just say, in memory of our great honorary mayor, Johnny Grant, who presided over these ceremonies for nearly 30 years, we hereby declare this Daniel Radcliffe Day in Hollywood. And it's your turn to speak.
So, thank you for this star. It is incredibly surreal and still slightly overwhelming. It hasn't really sunk in yet. A few months ago, I was walking along here with a couple of friends and just becoming sort of in awe and slightly overwhelmed by the names that I was going to be joining. Growing up in England, you hear the word Hollywood and think right after you picture the sign on the hill, you picture these stars. So it feels a very long way even when you grow up in Fulham, like to this. So this is a crazy thing. And thank you to everybody who came today, by the way. I really wasn't sure, like, what this would be, if it was just going to be me and, like, six people, or I didn't know, like, if you'd all turn up. So this is amazing. I want to thank my mum and dad, who really do not like this kind of attention, and so will probably be getting embarrassed right now. But I have to thank them, because you are the best parents. It was a crazy, crazy thing that we embarked on as a family 16 years ago. But we made it, and I made it thanks to you. I talk about luck a lot. I was very lucky to get the part of Harry. I was lucky I enjoyed working long hours right from the word go, and I've been lucky enough to be able to continue my career and work with people I love in the years since Potter finished. But the seeds of all my luck were sown at the very beginning, 26 years ago, when I got you as parents. So thank you, and I love you. And thank you very much, everybody. Okay, thank you very much.
So ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Daniel Radcliffe.
Hey! Wow. Hey.
So yeah, a huge thank you to the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce. This is an amazing honor. I really am quite overwhelmed at the moment. My mum and dad are here today. Chris Columbus, who gave me my love of this industry, is here today. It's just an immense moment of pride, and I kind of can't believe that it's happening, but I'm thrilled that it is, so thank you very, very much. I'm still, like, not convinced. You don't think I'm, like, Daniel Craig and you've not made a mistake, but thank you very much.